Aren't you gonna stretch, Richard?
I don't see the point of this game.
The rules are simple. The game ends when everyone is found, or when the person who is it gives up. And that it person is me, the reigning hide-and-seek champion!
I'm even wearing the hide-and-seek champion medal for the occasion.
Well, I don't see it.
That's because
it's hidden.
Whoa! Well, sis, I'm gonna beat you this time. I've been practicing the stealthy art of ninja hiding. I am one with the shadows.
Okay, if I may address everyone gathered here, I'd like to say something.
Okay, does anyone have anything else to say before we get started?
Yeah, that's what I was just doing.
Oh, sorry, Richard. Sometimes your voice is so monotone, I don't hear it.
Please, continue.
Anyway, as I was saying, Princess.
Oh, sorry. I love you, Richard, but you have a knack for being kinda boring.
As I was announcing, this game is a distraction from more productive uses of our time.
Oh, don't you worry, Richard. This won't take long.
I usually find everybody really, really fast. 'Cause I'm really, really good at this. Anyway, enough talk.
Let's start the game!
Yay!
Good luck, everyone! You better hide, Richard.
No, there's some enchanting paperwork just calling my name right now.
Richard?
What? You don't hear it?
Richard!
Fine.
Hey! Don't let me down! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Ready or not, here I come!